The Forest by Lucas Cutler. Once upon a time, there was a flowery bush. A dog named Teddy walked around the bush in circles. And then he went onto a footpath where some leaves were lying down. Then Teddy smelled the leaves. Then he went home. The end. Thank you for listening to my story by Lucas Cutler.